We're here today at the world's greatest indoor flea market being held at Miami Beach Convention Center.
It's in a shopping event right before Christmas where you can buy anything from clothing to cosmetics to paintings to knives to jewelry, all under one roof.
It's the ultimate spot if you still have some Christmas shopping to do.
The world's greatest indoor flea market hits Miami Beach. An inside look at all there is to offer next.
They call it the Super Bowl of holiday shopping. The world's greatest indoor flea market opened today at the Miami Beach Convention Center. And we're talking all sorts of stuff. From gym equipment like the Power Step Plus, which promises to shake away the pounds.
Oh, I'm jiggling, and it's coming off right now.
You feel it, huh?
So you think it really works, and you can really lose inches?
10 minutes of this is about an hour walk.
To the electric bicycle store featuring high-end electric bikes and skateboards that go up to 20 miles an hour.
Good morning. Yes, good morning. The countdown has begun. Today is day 7, and if you dislike the mall and you just want to avoid it today and tomorrow, there is a place you can go. First place, Mitch and Mikey's World's Greatest Indoor Flea Market is at the Miami Beach Convention Center. At 10 a.m., the doors will open and you can shop around the center and you can find home goods, toys, pet supplies, and there's so much more. Not a pair of Louboutins, though.
This is South Florida Nightly News on NBC6 HD.
It comes with a lifetime guarantee, a buy-it-back guarantee.
Welcome to the so-called world's greatest indoor flea market. More than 500 vendors selling a vast variety of stuff.
Here's what's used in the movies.
Having trouble finding faux snow? Here it is.
It's cold enough for Florida.
Lots of loud toys kids will love, parents will hate. This piano teacher from Hollywood came with a list.
And I have two sons, and my husband, and one of my son's girlfriends, and who else?
Doesn't the shopper deserve a reward?
We figured this was a really great way to let the South Beach community know about our store, to show them our products, to preview what we've got. Everything is electric.
We heard a lot of great things about the event. We heard it was here in the area before, and this is its first year back. We're pretty excited.
Well, I'm with Deckle Jeff Cigars, and I'm participating in the biggest event in Miami, the convention center, the flea market.
It's only 2 days into it, but people are buying steadily for Christmas and the new year. They want to look good and have beautiful jewelry on them. We have everything from sterling silver to very, very fine gold-plated pieces.
We're just, you know, we're promoting Metro here today. Metro PCS is here. You know, we got the new Android phone, Optimus M out. And we're demoing that with some people, and we're handing out a bunch of free stuff.
We're at the world's largest indoor flea market, and I'm here with Vonage. We have great promotions going on today where we give all of our phones for free.
Well, we're at the Miami Beach Convention Center at the world's largest flea market, and we're selling ceramic knives. Not just a ceramic knife, a high-quality ceramic knife.
Well, today actually has been pretty steady. A lot of people, you know, might have not seen a lot of shells, and if they have, they have not seen it to the prices that we're giving them at or they're getting them at for. A lot of them haven't really seen really big shells in a while, and so they're getting an opportunity to see them, and they like them, and they're enjoying them. And our night lights has just been hotcakes right now.
We're waiting for the weekend when Santa is going to be here, because then all the kids will be able to come over here and get some toys for Christmas.